I'm gonna do another instrumental here right quick. It's called Juke in the Key of E. This is one of the first instrumentals ever recorded with a harmonica from the Chess Record Company back in 1951 called Juke.
One, two,
one, two.